Hello everyone, I welcome you all to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Java in a Windows 10 operating system. So let's begin. Now before installing Java in a Windows 10 operating system, you need to first check whether Java has already been installed on your computer or not. So for that, just simply go to your command prompt, and in here just simply type java space dash version, then enter. And now as you can see that Java is not recognized as an internal or an external command. This is because Java has not been installed on our computer. So for that we need to install Java. So now just simply cancel it and then go to our browser. Now one more thing, this is basically our website, and if you just scroll down a bit, you will be getting these blogs where I have wrote an article on how to install Java JDK in a Windows 10 operating system. So if you want to read this article, then you can easily, I'll be also putting this link in the description. You can just follow that link and you can land it over here. And so I have wrote an article on how to install Java. This is a very detailed article. You will be knowing each and every step over here. So if you wish to install Java by reading this article, you can do that. Otherwise you can just follow along with this video. That's totally your choice. So I have give you some alternative option. So this is basically our website. You can also check some other articles, that is how to install Eclipse IDE or MinGW or Android Studio. I'll be also posting some more article on this website, so you can follow that. Now first you need to download Java. So for that, just open a new tab and in here just simply type Java JDK download, then enter. And now as you can see, our first link is this from www.oracle.com. And it says Java AC download Oracle technology network. So what we need to do is we need to just simply click on this link, and you'll be seeing this official website of Oracle. And under this Java AC download, you'll be seeing that this Java AC 15.0.2 is basically our latest version. Now depending upon on what time you are downloading this Java, you must download the latest version. So currently the latest version is 15.0.2, so we are going to download that. So for that, just simply click on this JDK download under this Oracle JDK. So just simply click on that, and now you'll be redirected to this page where this Java AC development kit 15 download. So what you need to do is you need to just simply scroll down a bit, and now at the bottom we'll be seeing this Windows x64 installer. And the files and the file size is this 159.71 MB. So what I'll be recommending is to download this exe file. So just simply click on that. And now in here you need to accept this Oracle technology license agreement. So for that, just simply check this, and then just simply click on this download JDK 15.0.2. So just simply click on that. And now as you can see, this Java JDK 15.0.2 is now currently downloading. I have already downloaded it, so just simply cancel this, go to our download directory, and in here you can see this Java JDK 15.0.2 installer has been rightly downloaded over here. So what I'll be doing is I'll be just simply double click on it, and now as you can see, this Java JDK installer wizard has been rightly opened over here. So just simply click on next. Now this is going to be our installation directory, that is the C program files Java JDK 15.0.2. If you want to change your directory, then you can just simply click on this change button, and you can change your installation directory. Otherwise I will be recommending just simply keep this all default, and then just simply click on next. And now as you can see, this Java installation has been rightly began. It will take a minute or two, so for which I'll be coming back once when it gets done. So welcome back, and now as you can see, this Java AC development kit 15.0.2 has been rightly installed. So just simply click on close. So now that Java has been rightly installed on your computer, you need to set environment path variable. This is very, very important. So for that, just simply click on the search icon, and then in here just simply type environ, and you'll be seeing this edit system environment variable. So just simply click on that, and you'll be seeing this system property pop up. In here you need to just simply click on this environment variable, yeah, and now under this system variable just simply click on this path, and now just simply click on edit, and then you will be seeing this edit environment variable pop up came. And now just simply keep this and just simply, you know, go to your C directory, then program files, then Java, and then you'll be seeing this Java JDK 15.0.2 installation folder. So this is where the Java has been installed. So just simply go inside that directory, and then inside this bin directory, that is this binary file, you know. And now what you need to do is you need to just simply, you know, click on this address bar, and then just simply, you know, you'll be seeing this C program files Java JDK 15.0.2 bin file, bin directory has been, you know, is basically our address. So just simply, you know, right click on it, and then just simply copy. So you have copied this path, and then just simply minimize this, and then in here you need to click on this new. Now just, you know, simply right click on it, and then just simply paste, to paste this C program files Java JDK 15.0.2/bin. So this is basically, you know, what we are doing is we are simply setting our environment variable. So now just, you know, simply click on OK, and now our environment path has been rightly set. And now what we need to do is we need to, you know, set this Java home. So for that, just simply click on new. And now in here under this variable name, just simply type java_home. You must, you know, write this variable name in a block letter for your convenience. And in here just simply, you know, paste that path as well. But you need to delete this bin directory. This is very important. So what we are doing is we are simply, you know, pasting this path up to 15.0.2. All right, this is very important for Java home. And now just simply click on OK, and then again OK, and then again OK. So now that you know you have, you know, rightly installed Java, and then also you have set your Java home, and you can, you know, simply test by simply typing a hello world program. So for that, just what we'll be doing is we'll be, you know, just right click on it, and we'll be creating a new folder, let's say Java program. Now just, you know, go inside that directory, and now just simply right click on it to create a new file. So just simply click on this text document, and now just simply open your new text document, and in here we'll be writing a simple Java program. So class hello world, that is basically, you know, name of our class. And in here, you know, we are going to write our main method. So public static void main string args, and now just you know, we are basically printing hello world in our console. So for that, just simply system.out.println. And now in here we are going to simply printing hello world, right? And now just simply go to file, and then save as. And in here just simply, you know, give a file name as hello world dot java. And this is also very important, you need to just you know, save this file as a all file type. This is very important, you need to save this file as a dot java file. Now just simply click on save, so that, you know, this file gets saved as a .java file type. You can just simply delete this this new document, and then you will be seeing this hello world as a Java file, right? And now just simply go to this address bar, and in here just simply, you know, type cmd, then enter. This is a very easy way to open your command prompt on this current directory. You know, this is a small tricks that I have just shown you. Just simply go to your address bar, then just simply type cmd and enter. and you will be, you know, this command prompt opening on this directory only. And now just simply, you know, compile your Java program. So for that, just simply type Java C, then hello world. That is basically, you know, our class name, and then dot Java. Now enter. And now, as you can see, this hello world dot class has been rightly generated. That is basically our class name, hello world. Now you need to just simply run that class. So for that, just, you know, simply Java, then hello world, that is basically our class name, and then just simply enter. And now, as you can see, this hello world has been rightly shown in our console. If you want to test your program, you can just simply, you know, change this hello world to hello everyone, and then just again save this, and you need to again compile it. So for that, just you know, compile this hello world.java class, and then just if you run it again, you'll be seeing this hello everyone in our console. So in this way, you know, I have shown you how to install Java in a Windows 10 operating system, and then I have shown you how to set environment variable, and then also I have shown you how to set this Java home, and then I have also shown you how to write a simple hello world program and how to run. So that's all for this video, friends. Do, you know, check our website, this geekyscript.com, and also do check this article. If you have any difficulty, you can always comment. I am always there to help you. And don't forget to subscribe our channel, and also do like our video if you like that video. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.